For my family, my mother was not married yet, she was a child. And she told me that they were all get scared to the second floor, and the owner of the house took a sword and he stood by the gate. So these people came to kill the Jews. And, "Mister, we have nothing against you, you're Muslim. Stay in the side. We'd like only to get the Jews there." You know what did he tell them? "On my dead body. You have to kill me first, then you kill the Jews." He didn't have anything to lose. He could have told them, "Go inside, kill them, I don't care." You know what he told them? "These are my children. These are my children." I asked my mother, he said that? She said, "Yeah, he didn't allow them. He stood with a sword that you have to kill me first." Because there's a tradition by the Muslims. If someone was your guest, the Muslim would give his life for you. That was a Jewish life with the Muslims. That's the Zionists would like to erase. Says, no, there was no such thing. But this fact can be ignored? Is this fact can be denied? La samahallah. God forbid.